produces life. So thank you. Even though they are not compatible, let's make this clear. They are still together. Needs one another. You need to invest. Amen. Because if you didn't have the vessel, then the oil is going to get poured on the ground. Say, thank you, Lord. But if it dies, you want to give praise to one, there got to be an oil that's in there. You can't give it to that vessel. Say, thank you, Lord. But according here, it says, this treasure in earthen vessel. So now, there you have it. We need it in the vessel. Am I right? We are the vessel. So thank you, Lord. And we have this in earthen
vessels.
That the excellency of the power may be of God and not of the vessel. You understand that? That the excellency of the power may be of God. And when it says us, it means and not of the vessel. So thank you, Lord. So what is it saying here? Amen. For God would do that fluid and the liquid, the oil, to give on life. So thank you, Lord. Something earthen vessel. Amen. And it cannot and must not be compatible to the power that it has with any. Somebody said, thank you, Lord. So now, for of him, through him, and to him. Is that right? So for God, somebody say God.
God.
I'm getting ready to close with you. Y'all know it, I'm already preached. So when God gets ready to what we call stand out. Come on, so thank you, Lord. I want you to know that it's not the vessel. Y'all pray for me now. That is not the vessel, but it's what's in the vessel. Y'all pray for me. For me now. See it right there. It ain't the God that give us life. But what the world give us life? The oil that was out. All right, now. But we get confused about it. Come on, somebody said, please pass for a little while. But we get confused about it. And a misunderstand the difference in the two. But God does. Now, we look at that. Everybody look at me. We are sanctified. Come on, just thank the Lord. That's right, that's so fast. When I share the power, right with you. that the efficacy or the power may be of God and not of
us.
It ain't of us. So God wants something. Give me word you're messing up. He put all that power. Watch it now. He put it in such that we know it's great. Yes. It is a break. Yes. Come on, let's make it up. Yes. And when he drops it, Satan says, I got you. Yes. Where the fuck are you? Yes. Where's the angel? Yes. Get right. Yes. Hey. Thank you. speaking of all things of the gospel. He take this power. Listen to me now. And he put his power in earth vessels. Something that is easy to break. Now, could I prove y'all it's easy to break? So thank you, Lord. So prove it, Pastor. If you get a phone call right now and say your children are showing me, your children are there. Oh,